managers get so heated. And I was very disappointed to hear Mr. Simpson and Mr. Carey talk about our team. You worry about your team. There's a lot to worry about with the Braves right now.
You gotta take care of your own business. You gotta stay in your own house, mind your own business. That's where you spend your time, not taking on somebody else. Dodgers play the game the right way. They play hard all the time. They play fundamentally sound. Maybe the most fundamentally sound team in this league, if not in all of baseball. They play the game the right way. Might be 95 degrees or 95% humidity. We've all been there this time of year. It is not a cool breeze coming in. It is a hot, stifling day. Guys are going to take it easy and hit and do what they need to do. You got to stay in your own house, though.
Exactly. I know we're the LA Dodgers is Hollywood, but there's a lot of players on this Dodger team that are grinders, that really work to get to the big leagues. CT3 is one of them. Chase Sutley, he's not a flashy guy. He made his career and living being a grinder. Keke Hernandez is a guy who plays everywhere. So many guys on this team play the game the right way, and it's unfortunate that some other network is starting to pick on our players. That's not their place. I'm sorry.
Think about how the Dodgers scored their first run. Keke Hernandez goes second or third on a fly ball. Simple fly ball. Hustles to third, runner on second and third instead of first and second, leads to a run. That's how they play. Maybe jealousy, right. Who knows, but stay in your own lane.
For them to call the Dodgers an embarrassment for what they wear during BP, that is a little bit too strong of a word right there. Let's head back to Atlanta right now and hear